Okay, so we talked earlier, and the dude, he set the alarm off. Uh-huh. That's a first. I've never had that, right? Alarm. But the eye looks better. Let's see.
Yep.
Okay.
It's getting better.
Another overtime win tonight, though. I think you like that. I think I said it. It's been four of your matches. Three of the four matches have been overtime wins.
Yeah.
And then the Bo Minnick match has come from behind.
Yeah.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
Did you watch that? Did you see the time in the background?
Yep.
Did you hear what I was saying in the words?
No.
Yeah, because you took him down like almost and you had to ride him out. It was crazy. It was with 10 seconds left.
Jeez.
It's pretty wild, but all these matches are so close, man. Uh-huh. How do you keep doing it? And you do it in different ways. Like tonight, you won on the ride out, right? Mm-hmm. And then you got out and got a takedown, but how do you keep winning such razor thin margins?
I mean, when it comes down to the overtime, and if I'm down by 1 point with 10 seconds left, I know I can get that takedown. I know I can get to my offense. I don't know if it's a good thing that I keep going into overtime, but I keep winning, so it's not that bad. But I mean, yeah, I believe in my conditioning, believe in the work that I put in the room, and if we get down in that last 30 seconds, I need to push. I know I have it in me. So.
I keep telling people, I'm like, this guy can win the national title. He could go two and out because you wrestle so close, man.
Yeah.
I don't think you think you can go two and out.
No, I'm going to win the national title.
I love it. I love the confidence, but where's the confidence come from?
Just believing my hard work, believing in all the 5 years I've been here and what I've done, and just, I don't know, wanting to be in the top podiums, what I want to do and what I want to end my season on. So.
Your fifth year here at Lake Erie College, it's here. You get to sleep in your bed every night if you want to here in Painesville and do the NCAA tournament right close to home in downtown at the Woolstein. Mm-hmm. What's it mean to have your final NCAA tournament 35 minutes away?
I mean, it means everything. When I went to qualify for nationals 2 years ago, is in Alabama. I mean, my parents and my girlfriend, they all drove down there, and that was a small crowd for that. But having it in Cleveland, I have all my extended family come, the kids from the school can come. It's gonna have probably the biggest crowd there other than Notre Dame, maybe. But it's gonna be good. I'm gonna win it in the hometown. It's gonna feel good. So.
I'm fired up knowing that. But mom and dad. Mm-hmm. When are they going to go get the next EKG echocardiogram for their hearts? You know, you wrestle this just like crazy, razor-thin stuff. And it's certainly not for a lack of stalking people, taking shots. And it's not like you're sitting on your heels waiting for overtime.
Yeah.
Right? How do you continue to, like, not have your parents die of heart attacks?
I don't know. They know that I'm going to win, just like I know I'm going to win the overtime matches. They believe in me. And I don't know. They have strong hearts. So that's how they do it.
I asked Forrest, what's it going to be like in a month when there's no more competitive wrestling in your life unless you follow, like, a, you know, go and try and get on a freestyle team or something. But what's that going to be like?
Bittersweet. Definitely going to miss the sport. Not going to miss being hurt and sore all the time, but definitely going to miss the sport. Not cutting weight is going to be nice, too. But I want to stick around. I'm going to be around the area, hopefully. And so I want to stay up here, come to the duels and everything, so still be around the sport as much as I can.
All right. We got a snowstorm outside right now. Storm didn't rage on too hard tonight, but I'll be here Wednesday for dinner and a show. That's going to be, you know, your final duel here.
Yep.
What do you want to get out of the final duel here and dinner and a show?
Just a win, get a win for the team, and send on a good note.
All right. You got anything else for me?
No, that's about it.
Hey, thanks for the time. Keep wearing the Jason Voorhees mask. Keep healing up and get ready for a run here, right?
Thank you very much.